June 28th, 2020, 4:19 p.m. I'm on Lac Salt Door Lake in Wisconsin, short for Sully, and I'm out to fish in one of my spots to catch some panfish. It's a tree that's been knocked overboard. It's a turtle. You see it? Not far from my house. I live on the lake in a cove. Fishing rod with a worm in about a foot depth. There we go, got one already. I have caught a 20-inch bass, largemouth bass in this spot on this fishing rod. It wasn't easy, but I managed to get it in and then release it. In northern Wisconsin, 20-inch bass is largemouth is pretty big. It's windy now. Got another one. Ooh, another panfish. That's a sunfish. You can eat these things, but I prefer to I prefer crappies and walleyes. Caught a walleye in here yet. I don't think we normally go in this kind of area. And perch. All things are easy to clean and they taste good. Usually I come out during the week when there's nobody out here, but I'm bored. I don't want to get out of the house. The reason I believe this fishing spot is sometimes pretty good is because it's cover for the fish and it's near the main highway of the lake, at a deeper water. Down down that way is the one of the dams is on Sioux Lake or Lac Seul d'Or Lake or Weimar Dam.